All right, welcome back. It's our favorite time of the morning, Sunday brunch, and joining us today is Scott and Andy from Raw Sushi. Thanks for coming in, guys.
Thanks for having us.
Appreciate it. Before we start doing some sushi here,
Sure. Let's
pretend that somebody hasn't heard of Raw
okay.
out there and hasn't been to the restaurant. Tell me about it.
Okay. Raw, we're located in Harbor East. We're considered a rock and roll sushi bar.
I like that. Rock and roll sushi.
A lot of high energy. We play great music.
Right.
We have some very exciting signature sushi rolls that we offer. Other items as well, you know, kitchen items, as tempuras, chicken teriyaki.
Not just sushi then, yeah.
Exactly. It's not just sushi. So, yeah, it's an exciting place. It's
now,
fun.
Speaking of sushi, you guys have a sushi eating contest.
We do.
Coming up. What is that all about?
This will be our third annual Maki Madness, which is a sushi eating contest.
Maki Madness, I like
that. We hold every year. It's at the end of March. So if check out our Facebook page, Raw Sushi Baltimore.
Check you guys out on Facebook.
For more details with that.
Okay, Andy, you're a professional sushi guy here. What are we going to make?
We're going to make a veggie tempura roll.
Okay, yeah, Scott, walk us through this.
Sure, yeah,
this
is one of our new menu items. Every year around this time of year, we try to switch up the menu, keep up with the latest trends and things like that. So this roll is our veggie tempura roll. It's a pretty basic roll, but it's...
Let me ask you about the rice, you know, because a lot of people try to do sushi at home. Is it a special kind of rice, or do you just cook it in a different way?
It's prepared a little bit different than the rice that you would cook at home. It's stickier. We add a little bit of vinegar.
Yep.
A little vinegar. Okay, yep. That's a little secret.
And
right
it is very, very sticky. You can see Andy's wearing a certain kind of gloves,
right,
so the rice doesn't stick to the gloves. And he consistently wipes the cutting board so that the rice doesn't stick to that as
okay.
well.
Okay, and what did we miss there while
okay,
I was
so,
yapping?
No, it's from, we put a little bit of Japanese pumpkin that's been tempura battered and fried.
Japanese pumpkin.
Yep.
Nice.
And also asparagus, which has been tempura battered and fried. And then he just topped it with eggplant. That's been tempura battered.
That's really neat. Now you got to tighten that up, right?
Yep. He puts a little cellophane on top just to keep it from sticking to the maki mat.
And is there a secret to this part of it as well?
It's basically forming it and keeping the roll nice and tight so that it doesn't fall apart when he cuts it.
When you pick it up
and when you
cut it, yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
And he uses his knife, which is a very sharp knife. And we normally cut most of our rolls into 8 pieces. There's a few rolls that we do in 5, but for the most part, the majority of our rolls are cut in 8 pieces.
So that's not very traditional when you have, or maybe it is, maybe I just don't know enough about sushi, when you have something on the inside of the roll and wrapped on the outside at the same time. Usually it's one or the other, right?
It is, but it's becoming more and more popular now to put stuff on the outside of the roll.
I like it. I think it's really cool.
Yeah, and it makes as a presentation, it's all about the look. It's all about
how it looks.
Of course,
you eat with your eyes as well as
exactly.
your palate. Now, you get a sprinkle on here.
These are some tempura bits. This is just plain tempura bits, and then he's going to take the green, which is a spinach tempura bit, and then finally he'll top it off with a red tempura bit, which is made of beets.
Nice. Okay, if you want to try this at home, you can get the recipe off of our website. Go to WBALTV.com or send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland 21211, and you could try it at home. A lot of people, you know, attempt sushi at home, and it may not come out looking like, you know, the pro here, but you can certainly do it. Guys,
absolutely.
We're going to